how one is still compassionate towards someone who is hurting others. If someone's hurting others, how do you have compassion towards them?
Listen, we can educate such people. There is always the possible. You see, today, some quarrel, and then remain quiet. Then next day, or next week, it is always possible to become best friend. Due to some little problem, you burst, and then, you see, all the possibility of positive in future destroyed. So use our intelligence. Anger, blind, and also anger, I think, is just, you see, look from one angle, not because of the holistic way. Today, when you face some problem or quarrel, but still, if you think from wider perspective, that one of your neighbor, you have to live side by side.
Yes.
Then much better, you see, to open, to keep possibility of become good friend.
Thank you.
Anger, shouting, and worst thing is beat. Then all the positive future destroyed. Okay. Do you agree?
Thank you so much.
Okay.